speak about lifelong education. Education is not preparation to life. Education is life itself. This quote refers to John Dewey, an American philosopher, psychologist, and educational reformer. Dewey's main goal was the development and education of every citizen. Labor, from his point of view, should be the means of development. I do believe that the basic idea of this statement is that education is a long-term process that lasted a lifetime, started in early childhood. The basic message is that education is a lifelong process beginning at birth. What people unconsciously learn in the early preschool years is probably half of what they will achieve during the rest of their lives. The formal education that follows must be a continuation of these unconscious learning processes. Education, or learning, is simultaneously creative process. Prescriptive guidance in books may refer to the way things were a few years ago, and not necessarily in circumstances similar to those of today. Therefore, we should try out ways of doing things and then modify them according to the results. The learning process should not be defined by a predetermined goal to be achieved, but rather should be an exploration engaged and placed in the present. In this way, we can realize that we live by educating ourselves and bringing ourselves up while we are living. Basic and high education is necessary for a person to be fully developed, but I believe that it's not enough to study compulsory subjects. You have to develop in many directions. Every person has to constantly improve and learn new things. When you finish school, you don't stop learning. Every single day, you experience something new. Everything you learn in school is very important. It will help you in life. But don't forget to develop yourself. As John Dewey said, education is not preparation to life. Education is life itself. I completely agree with the words of John Dewey. To become a truly educated person, you have to constantly educate yourself and not stop even for a moment. Now I am at school, but when I graduate from my university, my education won't be over. I will continue my process of education. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye.